Lagam. Lagam.
We're here with Justin. Justin, on the eve of your first Caribbean derby against Jamaica, how you look forward to things and being with the squad again one more time?
It's good being picked to be part of the team once again. So very honest to be picked. Obviously my first big derby game against Jamaica, and hopefully I'll be involved to be part of the team, and you know, it's great to be involved in it.
How's the preparations going so far? Two training sessions and Jamaican soil?
Yeah, two training sessions so far. Obviously it's been a long journey for me coming here, but you know, we're all focused, the team look ready. We're just getting used to the pitches and everything in the atmosphere and you know, the country, and you know, we're all looking forward to the game ahead.
And chance to play with Chris Buchel and Carlos one more time before the home fans. How we look forward to that game next Tuesday as well?
Yeah, really looking forward to it. Because you've heard Carlos have been great service to the country, and they've done really well. So no, it's an honour to you know, be part of them and playing with them together.
But and obviously you haven't just signed with Millwall, a good chance here to get some first team football again?
Yeah, of course, yeah. Obviously at Middlesbrough it didn't work out and I didn't play enough games, so I'm going to loan now to Millwall, so hopefully I can play you know, more games than I did at Middlesbrough. So you know, I'm looking forward to being part of the Millwall team and playing as many